walk-in closet or a walk-in wardrobe. But if you are an art lover like yours truly, then you've probably dreamt of a walk-in art space. My name is Purva Grover and I'm going to take a tour here at an art space in Dubai. We are at the Theatre of Digital Art at Souq Madina Jumeirah, Dubai. And this newly opened place is totally mesmerizing. It's magical. It's an interactive, immersive art space. As you can see, there is art all around me. It's there on the floor, it's there on the ceilings, and it is just waiting to be absorbed. It's showcasing works of legendary artists like Vincent van Gogh. Of course, there is Monet, and of course, it's going to be showing you some works of the local artists as well. A show which runs 45 minutes and every 1 hour is an invitation for you to de-stress, to absorb art. Just sit on one of the beanbags here, pull your beanbag to a place where you want to be closer to the art and just enjoy the show. The 45-minute show is going to definitely leave you wanting for more. But don't worry, because the show gets repeated every hour, so you can come back and watch the show again. Right now we are in the virtual room where I just finished painting 3 of my first masterpieces, I would say. So this is a virtual art room, like I said, wherein you will be given the right kind of equipment. There are going to be people who are going to be helping you, who will virtually hand over the brush to you, and then you can fill up your own canvas. This is going to be truly fascinating for not just children, but I would say for adults as well, because I surely enjoyed looking at my canvases come to life and then seeing them on the walls. Goodbye from me from this beautiful, musical, magical, and of course artistic place, Purva Grover, Khaleej Times.